Hello. In this video, we're going to show you how to use ChatGPT to write a creative brief. A creative brief is essential for guiding your marketing or advertising campaign, outlining objectives, deliverables, and the target audience. Let's explore how ChatGPT can help you create an effective brief. We'll start by using ChatGPT to generate the core elements of our creative brief. We'll use an imaginary company called Positive Charge that is planning a new product launch targeting electric vehicle owners. In the prompt, we'll include background information about the company and the imaginary launch. We'll also list the fields to be included in the brief and the requirements. Think like you're giving instructions to an assistant and provide all relevant information. Let's see how ChatGPT can help us create a compelling brief. ChatGPT is now generating the content for our brief. It is providing a campaign overview, defining key objectives, and profiling our target audience. Notice how it uses the information we provided to tailor the content to our specific needs. While ChatGPT provides a great foundation, it is important to review and refine the content to ensure it aligns with our brand voice and campaign goals. We can export the text into a template and format it into a polished version. We can tweak the tone, enhance the target audience details, and add some specifics about our product. After refining the content, we'll optimize the brief to ensure it's clear, concise, and ready to guide our creative team. And there you have it, a comprehensive creative brief crafted with the help of ChatGPT. Elevate your marketing and creative workflow and get to market faster with Smartsheet.